Microsoft 365 Defender is an integrated cross-domain threat detection and response solution. It can help prevent, detect, investigate, and remediate sophisticated threats across Microsoft 365. It helps to stop attacks before they happen by reducing your attack surface and eliminating persistent threats. Then, it automates threat resolution across domains by fusing threat data together for a rapid and complete response. It also frees defenders to focus on proactive hunting and other critical tasks, like creating custom tools and applying proprietary tactics and knowledge to better defend the organization. Eligible customers are automatically enrolled in Microsoft 365 Defender. If you have the relevant licenses for at least one of our point solutions, you can benefit from its intelligence. You find that intelligence in the incidents list. Microsoft 365 Defender reduces confusion and clutter by fusing alerts from across Microsoft 365 and prioritizing them into incidents, all on a single dashboard. They reduce signal fatigue, help prioritize work, and provide more complete views of threats. The Summary tab offers rich insight into attackers' techniques, scope of impacted entities, and evidence found. With a quick glance, you can see the entire attack in context. Other tabs show more detailed information. For example, the Alerts tab shows the alerts related to this incident. It helps you to understand the remediation tactics that Microsoft 365 Defender used against a threat. On the Devices tab, you see a list of the devices impacted by this incident. As with any entity in an incident, you can select a device to get more detail. Likewise, you can also see a list of impacted users, mailboxes, all automated investigations that Microsoft 365 Defender performed, including their statuses and service sources, and all the evidence that it reviewed during those investigations. Incidents are how you prioritize work and triage threats in Microsoft 365 Defender. We encourage you to learn more about them by watching our incident management video. Microsoft 365 Defender uses extensive cross-domain automation and artificial intelligence to investigate incidents. In many cases, it can stop threats with no help from the security team. Some remediations might require approval, however, and you do that in the Action Center. For example, select a pending action, review the high-level details, or open the investigation. When ready, just approve or reject the action. On the History tab, you can also review actions that Microsoft 365 Defender automatically approved. These are labeled as decided by automation. Microsoft 365 Defender works across your individual services to automatically perform mundane and complex tasks. You can learn more about this capability in our automated self-healing tutorial. By taking advantage of the extensive automation in Microsoft 365 Defender, your security team now has the time and resources to proactively hunt across the wealth of data it provides. Leverage the team's organizational experience and knowledge to find sophisticated breaches, and create custom tools and response workflows by using advanced hunting. Get started by selecting one of the example queries from the list, or create your own queries using the schema that advanced hunting provides. In many cases, writing your own query is simply not necessary. You'll find a tremendous number of useful queries shared by the community, suggested by Microsoft 365 Defender, and shared by your team. I've barely scratched the surface of this especially powerful capability. To learn more about it, see our advanced hunting tutorial. Microsoft 365 Defender helps stop attacks before they happen, detects and automates threat resolution across domains, and frees up IT to focus on proactive hunting and other more important tasks. For more information about Microsoft 365 Defender, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.